We've got two candidates running for mayor, and both have, you know, their own visions for, you know, how they, you know, see Williamson in the future, which Williamson needs a good vision for the future, and we're hoping to see some good positive changes, you know, in whoever takes over office. We hope everybody comes out and votes and supports your candidate. You have the right to vote and you have the right not to vote, but we're asking you to please come out today and vote. This is your town.